figure out who threw that ball to Yike.